What up, Dingo here, Analog Processing Facility. I'm gonna see if I can S rank this mission. I don't know if I can or not. My highest rank is an A. I think we're in safe. Maybe?
Alright, now you're up close and personal. Take out one of its legs and bring it to halt.
Get kicked, motherfucker. Love a good kick.
All heads, prepare for close-range combat.
Look at the size on that bad boy. Is there a destroyer? Alright, fucking this. Well, no, it would have fallen, right? There we go. With that one handler waffler.
Alright, now we've got a foothold to get on the deck. Grab on and get to work on the sub generators.
Jeez. Thank you.
effort, and when Rubicon burns, we endure.
When Rubicon burn, we endured. Alright, we're actually doing quite well so far. That's why I'm in such deep concentration and not hitting you with zingers, lefty, righty, and all and stuff. Shmata, shmata, shmata. Yabai, 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 yabai. Alright, so two down, so I gotta get to the other side. God damn it. I didn't die, so there's a chance I could get an S rank, right? But probably an A rank, I'm guessing.
And it looks like all that energy it was sucking up has nowhere to go. Move 621. You need to get clear of the Strider.
Ah, oh, hell nah, man. I buffed him up. Built to fail. Give me an S rank, baby. D rank? What? I didn't even die once. What? Well, that was not a good rating, but that's a pretty cool mission, so I'll figure, well, I'll upload that for y'all anyway, because it looked decent, right? I mean, you know, it didn't look so bad.